This is a real rocket, and this is the depth of field. These are the propeller systems.
Apollo,
exhaust. They are like jet stream, cone shaped. This is how they put, and this is really, really big. It's their carrier. They are like five. So this is so bad. We are going to go to the front. See how they are connected. They have like stages. So the stage one, stage two. That's the last stage. Each stage has its own propulsion system. So it gets detached on whenever there is a stage in a time. This is another stage, which is a little bit smaller, so it needs less power, less gravity. So this gets dropped off, the fuel gets dropped off, and then that's another stage. It has its mechanism to push, propel, do fire and push it. And that's disconnected. It's the final stage, seems like. That's the final stage. And once it reaches space, it has the final thing in there. These are the fuel containers which rocket gets leave, and this is the final thing, which is kind of head. So it does have some propulsion. So it's open up, and it's the carrier, main carrier of the satellite. So to carry this, and this is having some parachute thing here. So this the front, and to carry this weight, it's all the way back from where the thing comes. This one is the mechanism which tells you about disconnecting it with this guy. Thanks for watching.